to the mud holes.
He went with them holes, man, and front end washed out on him, and he ate it good.
Seriously?
Yeah. He's soaking wet. Yeah, he went like all the way under.
There's one hole, it about got me.
I started by that tree.
Yeah, it'd probably be better.
Yeah, I took off where she did.
Yeah.
And we went diagonal and just go right on
the. Yeah, because right there, it looks like right there, I see your mark.
Yeah. There was another tree laying there. I just moved it. But it, once you get past that, it's super simple.
Okay.
I look down, I'm like, ah.
Hey, where'd you go here? In between those two?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, absolutely. That's it.
Whoa, baby.
Dang it. I guess I'll go the other way.
You want me to move and get out of your way?
I mean, if you backed up to here and went this way,
nah.
It made a left.
It's so loose. This thing's so heavy.
I'm going to try. Right here looks better. Tree there. Daggone it.
If you can hang to the left, because I just moved that big.
Go through there and come
yeah,
up.
Yeah, hang to the left a little more, and it'll you won't have to run over that dead tree laying down.
Okay.
It's waiting.
Watch this hole where the tree is. I went in it.
What's that?
Watch the hole where the tree came out. I went in it.
All right. Get this old girl started to go to the right a little bit. Oh, no, that's not.
Okay. Oh, tree. Whew.